Hey guys, welcome to my channel Saumya's Book Station. I'm Saumya. If you like my videos, please like and share them and subscribe to my channel. Quite a few of you have asked me to make a video suggesting ways to improve your reading speed or increase the number of books that you read. So in today's video, I'm going to give you guys 10 such tips which I follow myself, which will help you read more books or improve your reading speed. So let's get into the video. The first thing to do is to set a target of reading a particular number of books over a certain period of time. I personally find monthly targets the most effective and easier to accomplish. When I set a monthly target, I aim at reading at least 5 books per month. Your target can be as per your convenience, more or less, whatever you like. So when you set a target, you become accountable to yourself, and that's the first step towards reading more books. After setting a target, you need to actually start reading. Sometimes it happens that when we want to read, we are not able to pick up the book still because of the fact that we feel lazy or maybe some other reason. So at these times, you need to motivate yourself, which you can do by following various booktubers or book bloggers, because when you see another person talking about the books that he or she is reading, you kind of feel inspired to do so yourself as well. You can also look up the benefits of reading, because it's again a psychological thing that when you know that a particular habit is going to benefit you, you tend to get into it more. The next thing to do is to pick up the book that you are going to read. Now this can be one of the famous books that you have heard about, or this can be a book from your favorite genre, which can be mystery or maybe comical or satire, whichever you prefer. I personally suggest that you pick up a book from your favorite genre. The reason I say this is that if you pick up a book that you have heard a lot about, but it doesn't interest you personally, then you are bound to leave that book midway. Plus, I believe that reading is an activity which is supposed to make you happy. It is supposed to give you pleasure. By picking up a book that you are not able to read, it will unnecessarily add to your stress, because somewhere in the back of your mind, it will be like that, oh, I did not read this book, I left it midway. The next thing that you need to do is to fix a time to read every day. Now, this can be a time of your choice, whenever you feel comfortable. It can be in the morning or in the evening or at night before you go to sleep. It's all up to you. Now when you do so, you fall into the habit of reading automatically, because fixing a time encourages you to read every day, and by doing so you are also able to increase the number of pages that you read gradually, because when you are reading regularly, your speed automatically increases. Now you need to cut all the distractions that might hamper your reading. Whichever time slot you set, whichever time you allot for yourself to read, make sure that during that time, reading is the only thing that you do and nothing else. Because a lot of times it happens that when we sit down to read, our thoughts kind of wander and that breaks our concentration. One way to counter this is to use a pointer while reading. Now this pointer can be your pencil or your finger. By using a pointer, you are able to concentrate better, and this again contributes to the increase in your reading speed. Choose an ambience or a place that is quiet and that does not have a lot of noise in the background. The next tip is to prioritize your books. Now this particular tip is suitable for people like me who read more than one book at a time. I read 2 books at a time. So what I do is that when I'm reading a book that has a heavy subject, or that book is thick or has a very small font, I always read that book in the morning, because at that time my mind is fresh. And the books which are fun to read and are light-hearted are the ones that I prefer reading in the evening, because not only my mind is not that fresh, but reading these books is also a great stress buster. Fix a number of pages to read every day. Like, if I talk about myself, I read 100 pages every day. At least that is what I try to do. So by doing so, you make a steady progress. If you are somebody who likes to read a lot and you want to own your books, so I suggest that you make a budget for yourself, because that's what I do and that really helps. When I buy more and more books, what happens is that my pile of unread books keeps on increasing, and that motivates me to read more than before. Now I hope this makes sense to you guys, because this particular thing has helped me read many more books than I used to read before. Next thing that you can do is to become part of various book reading communities like Goodreads. As we all know, Goodreads is a platform where you can post reviews, have book discussions, make friends. So Goodreads is an excellent medium for that, And by the way, I am on Goodreads. The link is in the description. So if you guys are on Goodreads as well, do send me a friend request. And of late, I've discovered that Twitter is also an excellent medium for exchanging your thoughts about the books that you are reading. Always carry your book with you because you never know when you might get time to read your book. I personally find reading to be the most amazing activity, and I don't enjoy doing anything half as much as I enjoy reading. So that's what I do, and that helps me increase my number of pages every day. So these were the 10 tips that I follow myself, and I really find them useful, so I shared them with you guys. If you feel that there are other things that can be done and you follow them and you found them useful, then do mention them in the comments. You might just end up helping some other readers. It would be wonderful. So I hope you enjoyed watching my videos. If you want to connect with me on my social media, then the links are in the description box. I'll be back with my next video super soon. Bye.